and still trying to get the shot off. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. Disappointing for PSG to concede the goal. Now let's see if they can attack with vigour.